Namaskar. So welcome back to this series of PCOS. And so we are coming to a end of a beautiful PCOS month. इस month हमने PCOS के regarding आपको काफ़ी जानकारियाँ दी हैं और आज के episode में जो कि final episode है PCOS series का, we'll talk about जितनी भी exercises आप कर सकते हैं, योगासन कर सकते हैं. And at end of the episode there's a surprise for you, जो कि एक डाइट चार्ट है इंडियन डाइट के हिसाब से, विच आई शेयर विद यू गाइस, जो कि आप अपनी डेली रूटीन में इनकॉर्पोरेट करते हैं. सो चलिए लेट्स बिगिन. सो देयर आर वैरायटी ऑफ एक्सरसाइजेस विच यू कैन डू इन पीसीओएस. नंबर वन इज एचआईटी, हाई इंटेंसिटी इंटरवल ट्रेनिंग, जॉगिंग, रनिंग, स्किपिंग ऑन द स्पॉट, डूइंग हाई इंटेंसिटी एक्सरसाइजेस. सेकेंड इज स्ट्रेंथ ट्रेनिंग. स्ट्रेंथ ट्रेनिंग इज विद वेट्स. यू कैन डू अ नंबर ऑफ वेट लिफ्टिंग एक्सरसाइजेस विद दिस वन. Then third, we come to moderate level of exercises like brisk walking, jogging or slow running, which you can do any time of the day. And last but not the least, for all the Indian population and outside, is yogasans. There are different yogasans which you can practice, jo hum next clip mein discuss karenge. So coming to yogasans, first is Sitliasan, second is Chakriasan, third is Dhanurasan, fourth is Bhujangasan, and fifth is Viparit Shavasan. All these asans can be practiced any time of the day and should be repeated 2 to 3 times a day, so that the blood flow to the pelvic organs, aapki andashay or uterus tak blood flow badhe, so that good quality of eggs are produced, clearance of toxins is done, and you get strength in your abdominal muscles and help in clearing the bloodstream as well and releasing stress. So ladies, ये कुछ tips हैं weight loss के लिए PCOS में. इनको ध्यान से देखिए और mix and match करिए, जो आपको suit करे वैसा करिए. Because best exercise for PCOS is something that you really enjoy doing and releases your stress, which is the main cause of PCOS. Worry girls, we have got this with us. We can treat PCOS, control PCOS, and this is the surprise for you guys. This is the diet chart which I was talking about. ये सारे Indian diet को include करता है, सारे food को include करता है. Please take a snapshot and follow this in a routine pattern. ये आप अपने diet में और routine में कैसे incorporate कर सकते हैं. So this was all about PCOS, and आपको कोई भी queries हो, please contact on this number, get an appointment, consult your gynecologist, and don't worry, we can win over PCOS and we shall win over this disease always. Thank you.